always had a four-string Fender bass guitar and couldn't sing, and everybody hated him except the ones who loved him. A ukulele has four strings, but Sid did not play ukulele. He did smack and probably killed his girlfriend Nancy Spungen. If only Sid had had a ukulele, maybe he would have been happy. Maybe he would have suffered such a sad. He maybe would have not done all that heroin. Instead, he maybe would have sat around just singing nice songs to his girlfriend. So play your favorite cover song, especially if the words are wrong. Cause even if your grades are bad, it doesn't mean you're failing. Do your homework and eat your Fruit Loops in the dark, and bring your Etch-a-Sketch to work, and play your ukulele. Ukulele, small and fearful. Ukulele, brave and peaceful. You can play the ukulele too. It is painfully simple. Play your ukulele badly. Play your ukulele loudly. Ukulele, banish evil. Ukulele, save the people. Ukulele, gleaming golden from the top of every steeple.
Yeah.
The Z Borden took an axe and gave her mother 30 whacks, then gave her father 31 and left a tragic puzzle. If only they had given her an instrument, those Puritans had lost the plot completely. See what happens when you muzzle a person's creativity and do not let them sing and scream. And nowadays it's worse because kids have automatic handguns. It takes about an hour to teach someone to play the ukulele, about the same to teach someone to build a standard pipe bomb. You do the math, so play your favorite cover song, especially if the words are wrong. Cause even if your grades are bad, it doesn't mean you're failing. Do your homework with a fork and eat your Fruit Loops in the dark, and bring your flask of Jack to work. And crush the hatred, play your ukulele naked. If anybody tries to steal your ukulele, let them take it. Imagine that there is no music now. Imagine John Lennon was not shot in front of his apartment. Now imagine if John Lennon had composed Imagine on the ukulele. Maybe people would have sincerely got the message. You may think my approach is simple-minded and naive, like if you want to save the world, then why not quit and feed the hungry? The people for millennia have needed music to survive, and that is why I promise John that I will not feel guilty. So play your favorite Beatles song and make the subway fall in love. They're only 1995, that isn't lots of money. Play until the sun comes up and play until your fingers suffer. Play LCD sound systems on your ukulele. Quit the bitching on your blog and stop pretending art is hard. Just limit yourself to 3 chords and do not practice daily. Minimize somebody's sadness with a piece of wood and plastic. Holy fuck, it's so fantastic playing ukulele. Eat your homework with a fork and do your Fruit Loops in the dark. Bring your Etch-a-Sketch to work, your flask of Jack, your vibrator, your fear of heights, your Nikon lens, your mom and dad, your disco stick, your soundtrack from Karate Kid, your Ginsu knives, your rosary, your new Rebecca Black CD, your favorite room, your Bowie knife, your stuffed giraffe, your new glass eye, your sousaphone, your breakfast tea, your Nick Drake tape, your giving tree, your missing wife, your ice cream truck, your will to live, your urge to cry. Remember, we're all gonna die! Your ukulele!
Come on!